I think this will be the last thing we have on this area.
Oh, this place is heavily guarded.
Okay, that did it. Yeah, I think we have cleaned this one up pretty good. We still have 4 artifacts. I will be surprised if we find them around here. I will be really surprised.
Be careful there.
Oh. So two more artifacts after this one. Okay, two more. See if we can do it or if I have to Google it. Letter smelling of salty dried tears. Dear Bishop of Canterbury, I send you this letter for you must be closer to God than King Alfred, who has sent dogs to chase me. I've been accused of theft and compromising with the Saxon country. Saxon country I love. If you are born different, the world conspires against you to keep you. Please pray for me. But God made me in his image. Jagged forms have a beauty we as mortals are only beginning to understand. They are shattered melodies meant for the mouth of angels. I was hungry and did what I must to share in Earth's bounty of sheep. Now I find myself in a tiny brick castle cage for him to welcome me to heaven. Amen to this cruel world. The distinguished Beoburg. Another artifact. We need two. That's just one. Hopefully there will be another one spawning soon. Letter to Alfred concerning battle cattle. Dear Alfred of Wessex, glorious Rex, I baptized these bulls with the help of various bishops and monks. I have employed the paladins of Fulke to train against them non-lethally. God has come to me and blessed these bulls, and their horns are dipped in holy waters. Of this I am certain. We will be prepared to shatter a shield wall, impale a heathen, and debone the fiercest of Vikinger with their raid or sacred country. The cows that have been born will be the fiercest generation, and your battle cattle will save us all. Sincerest friendship, Bertberg. Well, they are dead. Yeah, we have all of it here. That is great.
Oh,
Oh no, disaster. That was a complete disaster. It's even more disaster. No, we can't do that. That is too much of a disaster. Is that a horde in here? But will I not trigger a cutscene if I go in here? No. I don't think I will. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I will.
Hey, calm down.
You wouldn't be the first man to fall asleep on watch, but you would be the loudest.
I did not mean to fail you, Guttrun Jarl. It was only for a moment. I was so tired.
As are we all, boy. We marched hard to get here. Still, let's not disappoint me again. You hear?
My Jarl... I'm... sorry.
You must be Eivor. I've heard much of you, young one. They say you're something. We'll see.
Guthrum Jarl, Saxon Bane, and Reaver of the South. I am honored to meet you at last.
Respect where it's due. I like that. Here's hoping you fight as smoothly as you talk.
Eivor hopes to rescue Sigurd from the madwoman Fulke, now ensconced in Porchester Fortress. If you wish to crown yourself King of Wessex, Porchester must fall. An alliance here? Serves us both.
You promised a great army, but you couldn't breach a Crone's garden with what you have assembled here.
This is not the sum of my forces. Where are the rest?
Your allies are on their way. We must be patient.
We cannot wait for them. We march as soon as we're able.
With these numbers, are you keen to see Valhalla today?
I will not sit on my heels while Sigurd rots in that she-dog's care.
We might muster for an attack in the woods east of Porchester, but there are scouts between there and here.
Scouts I can manage. Point me at them and I will blind Fulke's eyes.
One walks the road between Brigsworth and Chichestre. Another on the riverbank north of Crowley. A third keeps watch on the hills south of Croendene. But I warn you, these are all we know of. There may be more.
A risk we must take. I will find the scouts. You move the men into position near Porchester.
That is a rash gamble, Ravenfeeder. If we are spotted, we will be vulnerable.
If you want victory, come now or not at all. Every hour we waste could be Sigurd's last.
You had better be all they promised.
I hope so.
That snake Fulke hides behind walls of stone. But Eivor will drag her out. Still got a soft spot for him, don't you, brother?
Him and Eivor? Lower your aim, friend. You'll have better luck.
Oh, damn. Let's see. It's the last one. The Rings of God, page 10. The Shimmering Creek. After his death, the body of Lord Rig, ruler of Goldness, was returned home on a perilous journey up the Volga through Rusland. Sovik fought off various tribes to secure his body's passage back home. He was brought to the Shimmering Creek, where he had painted gold, a gold statue of Odin. I think it's supposed to say, not gold, a statue. And a cross. His body was buried beneath the creek with an axe and cross in hand. There's many runestones that are with his many names upon it. In his death, he became known as the Keeper of the Shimmer of Rivers Unseen to the Eye. If you lay your body in the river with the rushing waters caressing your skin, you will hear his song in the shine of the sun. If the creek shimmers in your favor, Rig will send you good luck. He is the skull beneath the waters, the skald of lost rivers. His song is simple and the melody Bragi is jealous of, and it is said that he will return one day, but only as a wave. His bones made of mead marrow, and only when the tree of life is rotten away and hewn by waves into tiny ships. Some skull refer to the chips of Yggdrasil, which is kinning of Rig, he who was mighty and forgotten, he who outlived the Valkyries, he who knocked on thrones. I know he was wronged by someone, and the voices that spoke in him are real. But there are ancient threads that tangle and tie until someone can make the world right again. There's drinking to be done, people to talk to. Do that before we leave.
Basim, good to find you here. What news do you have?
Fulke remains at Porchester, just as we suspected. And as of 3 days ago, Sigurd was with her, alive.
That is the best news we could hope for. And how are you?
I am well. And keen to see my old friend again.
He'll be glad to see you, I'm sure. Guthrum Jarl, your second Soma, talked often of you and your conquests.
They are all one in my memory. A single great battle that stretches from my first breath to the end of this sentence.
That sounds glorious. A living Valhalla.
Perhaps it does. But what happens when all the dead wear the same face, and their pleas become a senseless blare? Where did Torsten die? On a field or in a marsh? We were close as brothers once, yet I don't recall where or when.
You wear the scars of battle, and not only on your skin.
The needle of loss becomes blunt once you have been pierced enough. But enough of that.
Yeah. Lúthvinna, once again we will battle side by side.
Greetings from the north, old friend.
And how is Shor?
Still griping about the mess we made of Jorvik's council. But grateful for the help. To be honest, I think he's upset he didn't see the problem sooner. His pride is slow to heal.
Thank you for heeding my call, friend. Sigurd will be grateful when he hears you have come.
For your brother, I would upturn every rock in England.
Eivor, my second favorite Norse.
Who's your favorite,
then? Must we always drift together on such violent tides?
That is the way of things. Yet the meeting of friends is a glimmer of light in these dark days.
Ever the optimist, though. It's good to see you both.
I brought no pleasant words, only my blade. Let's see which proves more useful.
Eivor, you giant steaming bowl of elk piss! King Oswald sends his regards.
Brother, brother. Or is it the other way around?
It's, good to see you, Eivor.
Oh, stop mewing like a heartsick kitten! He's been moping since the wedding.
There will be time later to reminisce. Are you madmen ready to spill some blood?
After that bastard Red, some nice soft Saxons will make easy meat for my blade.
See who else is there? Got some people outside.
I'll follow you, Eivor.
Oh.
To glory and valor. I will wait for the day I earn a place at your side.
Anyone around here? There must be more. He's like, it's just a half of them. Right there, friend. Not having a best day, I see. We can't drink. Maybe we can do that later. Let's see, now we have three of these. Let's see, in the northern and western corner of Sussex, under the oldest tree in the Church of the Abbey, lies my glory wealth. The memorial stone is split. As lightning struck this hoard once, it was buried there to illuminate with God's light. Okay, yeah. Well, that gives... That shouldn't be too hard, should it? So it should be where? Somewhere around here. Now this one could be a little bit harder. Now it doesn't it. Southern coast, at least. Is it on an island? The water split. But it's only here. Could be here. But I don't know. It doesn't look like it. What about the last one? That shouldn't be too hard. On the heart of that big one. Like there. What about here? This looks like a river, an island. Looks very like it. But where does this is on the island? No, it can't be. It's close to the ocean. But it could be around here. Does that look similar? But it could be. It's hard to say. Are that waterfalls? So we know it's nearby waters, but it isn't connected to the ocean. Is that an island? If it is, then it fits the description. So, yeah, this is it. Start with this one, or... No. A long ship will not move anyway. And we have a few scouts to kill. Two of them on the way. We can maybe even kill all four, all three.
What do you see?
Yeah!
They said there would be a scout on this hill. I smell blood on the air. Death is close. Could someone find the scout before me? Slain by wolves. My work has been done for me. cast about this land, my friend.
Oh, there we have it. That one is easy, we can just fast travel to it. Let's get down and kill this one, ride down to this one. Fast travel up here, go to this one. Fast travel here, go to that one. Orders. Thanks for the reinforcement of Porchester. Time to open it.
Yeah. Orders from Fulke. I should show this to Basim once I've dealt with the others.
Is there any 100%? 100%, that means everything is 100%. Good. We're looking for some kind of spring that have some small waterfalls. We haven't been here, but it should be around here. Yep, that looks like a good sign. And it should be... We have to climb it a little bit up where the flowers are. Maybe over here.
Yeah!
Oh, my brother! Die!
So we are looking for now a big oak tree. It said the oldest oak over here. Could it be the big one over there? That kind of fits the description. Good. But before we go for that final one, we have one final thing to do. We're gonna head... over here. That should be the fastest. So we only have the first treasure hoard, which we're gonna find, and then two bugged ones. Oh well, three bugged ones. Which are two bugged ones? One we already taken, but we still have, and one we can't take yet. See, two ways. Let's try this one first.
Polished stone and strange markings. What is this place? Closed. But I feel a draft from somewhere. Another passage.
Okay, then it's this way. Only one way. There's no indication where to go. Let's just swim around and see what happens. This sort of looks right, at least. Yes.
Gods, this is immense.
Well, we're on the right track, at least. How on earth are we gonna get out of here? Yeah, I don't know what that is. But I don't think the way is down. How about this way? Oh. Yep, there we go. Closing in.
Someone placed a seal here. How long ago, I wonder?
Yeah, I didn't place that one. I think this will be the first one. Free to go. Thank you. lös one. Let's take a look at it. Heavy finishes and criticals blind all enemies around. Is a critical chance. Them of speed. We could go for that one instead. Or actually, no. Let's go for this instead. Speed. And then. Fire build up. Let's try that.
What is this? A cold fire. It throws no heat. Through darkness from one place to another.
That's nice. Oh, we don't have to run out. Let's avoid jumping down into the water.
Zunin, guide me.
repair the heart.
No!
Hey, did it disappear? Did it run?
Bassem and Guthrum will be waiting in the woods east of Porchester.
See, will that be the forward camp? Oh, it's at east. It's just south. Some time.
Yeah.